I have a bad news for you.
Yes?
Our company is facing with so many problems.